8, and last two classes I taught you the alphabets from A to N. Today I am going to teach you the alphabets from O to P. These are the big alphabets. These are the big alphabets. So this letter is O. O should be pronounced as O. Then P. P should be pronounced as P. This letter is Q. It should be pronounced as Q. This letter is R. R should be pronounced as R. Then S. S should be pronounced as S. This letter is T. T should be pronounced as T. Again I repeat this alphabet. O, P, Q, R, S, T. Again, O, P, Q, R, S, T. Now I am going to show few pictures related to these letters. This is O, letter O. O for orange. O for orange. O for owl. O for owl. O for ostrich. O for ostrich. The next letter is P. P for pen. P for pen. P for peacock. P for peacock. P for pencil. P for pencil. The next letter is Q. Q for quill. Q for quill. Q for queen. Q for queen. Q for quilt. Q for quilt. The next letter is R. R for rainbow. R for rainbow. R for rabbit. R for rabbit. R for ring. R for ring. The next letter is S. S says S. So S for sun. S for sun. S for sweet. S for sweet. S for snake. S for snake. T for telephone. T for telephone. T for tree. T for tree. T for tiger. T for tiger. T for tiger. So these pictures, what you have to do is you have to write and practice at home. At the same time you have to say the names of those letters also. You have to see the pictures and say the names of those letters. Now I am going to teach you the numbers from 21 to 30. Last two classes I taught you the numbers from 1 to 20. Now from 21 to 30. So repeat after me. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. Again. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. I want to give you the homework for today. This is write numbers from 21 to 30. This you have to write from 21 to 30, 2 pages every day. And the numbers from 1 to 30 you have to write 5 times each. And the English homework what I am going to give is letters from O to T. All these letters you have to write it 2 pages every day. And alphabets from A to T you have to write 3 times each. And today I am going to teach you the conversation, the camel. This is the picture of a camel. This is the picture of a camel. See, this is the camel. This is the camel. Come on, see. See the picture. I'm going to teach you the conversation camel. This is the picture of a camel. Come on, see the camel, all of you. Camel is a domestic animal. Camel is a domestic animal. It will not harm us. So we can see about the camel now. The camel is a tame animal. Camel is a tame animal. Tame means it is a domestic animal. It will not harm us. It will be friendly with us. So that is only the tame animal. So camel is a tame animal. Have you seen the camel's neck? You see the camel's neck, it is too long. Camel's neck is too long. It has a long neck. Camel has got a long neck. And you can see the eyes also. It is, see the eyes? Eyes are protected with the long lashes. Eyes are protected with the long lashes. And you can see the hump also in the camel. This is the hump. See the hump? It has a big hump on its back. And see the feet. Feet are soft. Its feet are soft. Soft. Okay. What the camel will do? It carries the master. The masters will sit here. So the camel will carry his master across the sandy deserts. So wherever the sand is there, more sands will be there. No, in the desert, there the camel can walk. Now I'm going to teach you about the camel. You repeat after me. Okay? The camel is a tame animal. It has a long neck. Again you say, the camel is a tame animal. It has a long neck. Its eyes are protected by long lashes. Eyes are protected by long lashes. It has a big hump on its back. It has a big hump on its back. It can hold store of water inside. It can hold store of water inside. Its feet are soft. Okay? Its feet are soft. So, it can walk and run on loose sand. It can walk and run on loose sand. It carries its master across the sandy desert. Therefore, it is called sheep of the desert. Again, once again, I'll repeat this. The camel is a tame animal. It has a long neck. Its eyes are protected by long lashes. It has a big hump on its back. It has a big hump on its back. It can hold store of water inside. Its feet are soft. So, it can walk and run on loose sand. It carries its master across the sandy desert. Therefore, it is called sheep of the desert. Today's class is over, children. And I want to request you, if you see any of your friends, you please inform them and tell them to see the online classes. You tell them to buy the books also so that they can learn, write and practice every day. Until then, see you, bye.